worship the woman, Gaia, Gea, the earth mother goddess. You say geology, geography, Pangea, it means earth. And this primitive religion, just like every religion, has to have its good luck charms. Let me show you over here. Do you see the good luck charms of Goddess Earth? 4th millennium BC. Now, do you see the neck of Goddess Earth, the two breasts of the goddess, and the rest of the body made in a cycle? Less important men had smaller good luck charms of Goddess Earth. And the interesting part is women didn't have a female goddess on. They had the exhibit number 5, the male symbol of fertility. Thank God, ladies of the group, we didn't live in stone ages, because this is what a jewelry would look like. Now, you might ask me, I told you this is stone ages, but we're looking at gold metal. This metal bone is very shiny. People found it very early, but it's too soft to make tools or weapons. It's only good enough for jewelry. So, although we do have the first metal gold, we still call the room Stone Ages. Where do we find this collection, the good luck charms of 4th millennium BC? In October